Christmas reading. I hope you enjoy your activities throughout the evening and enjoy the snack. We're excited to have our third and fourth graders perform.
Okay, I saved seats for everybody.
And without further ado, third and fourth graders.
Do you hear that beat? The steady beat of clapping hands and dancing feet?
Singer singing? Audience applauding?
And fans hamming it up?
Every night on Broadway, when the lights go down, the curtains go off.
Thousands of people sit in the dark and cheer in hours of magic.
Lives are changed and dreams come true.
But how do we begin?
I hear it's a great place to start.
A wise woman named Maria once said, "The musical, the sound of music."
That when you read, you begin with
ABC.
But when you in music, you start with do re mi.
And wanted a whole other verse in there, didn't we? That was actually the end of the song. So, awesome job, guys. For the parents that have never seen these instruments, this is Miss Cooper's class down here. Can you guys hold up those boom whackers? Those are a real instrument. to Miss Mitchell's class. Put your stuff away. Miss Dry's class. No. Miss Porter's class. Just get in your spot. We'll be getting their stuff out. You'll hear some bucket rhythms in this song that Miss Porter's class composed themselves to add to this piece.
No, you ate dinner.
I get a water bottle?
Yes.
Do you hear that beat? It's the sound of dancing feet and orchestras tuning up. Webba and Mike.
Stephen Sondheim and Stephen Schwartz.
It's the sound of Oklahoma.
Cats.
The King and I.
My Charlene.
Wicked.
Fiddler on the Roof.
Some of them.
That's right.
Do you hear the beat? It's the sound of Broadway.
And nobody can stop it.
Where is the other end? Okay.
I'm not sure if you're going to get it.
You know your son spends a lot of time talking to girls.
It's very much of a ladies' man.
Beginning your scene, a Broadway show can take you to places you have only dreamed about.
Like to a ranch in Oklahoma.
An island in the South Pacific. A village around the world.
Inside a sidewalk chopped drama.
Or even a trip to the Emerald City to visit the wizard.
No, that's not a movie.
Also, they have to be references.
Yes.
To movies.
Mm-hmm.